I'm just playing with y'all niggas.
Bag and spam in the place to be.
They see my name in lights and say I changed. They so cool. I know that they are to get me.
About a friend I had locked in a cramped up cell. Almost a year ago I got a phone call from Mel about a mutual friend we both knew so well. She said he'd gotten snatched up by the bacon, a 3-year-old warrant for a weed charge that never got taken. But they caught him now, it's certainly on. He's in the Broward County lockup, $500 for bond. And I had won the battle then, I had a couple of hundred. I'd rather give up my loot than have him caught up in dumb shit. It's not the five bills, chill, it's more the principle. My friend got out and acted like that loot was dispensable. I treated brother like ventricle, and you can be a lot of things without your friends except for invincible. And so I met Incredible Bulk, a super zero freak full of talent but not destined to jump. Cause if he would've realized he was destined to fly, he would've floated in the sky. Instead he feared he would die, and so I let him sink back into the darkness. My shoulder grew cold every time he passed by my apartment, admitting this is truly the hard shit. I had a bro in H2O, but now the water tastes like arsenic. He was down to eat, never down to cook. Always seemed down to sleep, but never down to look. Y'all know this type of friend, and even probably got one. They never trying to drive, always trying to ride shotgun.
They see my name in lights, but I say I changed. They so cool. I know that they have to get me.
Story that I got to tell about a friend I had that never thought of shit but himself. Ignorant spoiled child music, and he's glad to dance. He's half a man, the type of cat to date your sister if he had the chance. Call up the ambulance, I got a dying friendship. Feed the flames with exes out at clubs and secret fences. Hexes fight back on anyone who I was once cool with that turned a half circle, now they acting like school kids. Move in and smile in your face with a bruised lip, then chew, spit on you, and then act like it's tulips. This one be hitting close to my bloodline. I buried bad friends, I only wish I dug up time. There's no going back, we all see peace. The road to afterlife is long and some walk between streets.
They see my name in lights, but say I changed. They so cool.
Sometimes I smoke a cigarette and then I think and I choke on how niggas still was funny style when I was struggling broke. Even though it don't surprise me, shit is still kinda funny when I ain't have a nigga still a come and try to take from me. Instead of cutting my losses, being smart and just end shit, niggas was trying to be loyal just to maintain a friendship. In the wrong situations, thus there's always a sequel. I'm with the wrong motherfuckers, thus they supposed to be peoples. As I get more money, days get colder. I learn to realize that power only lies in the hands of the beholder. So then I start to harden my heart as I walk like a soldier. You're moving so militant, you think I had a chip on my shoulder. Living by morals and principles mainly, having heavy thoughts to kill my brother every time them fuckers betray me. But now I'm winning with the strength of a nation. I promise they're not even foreseeing the size of the shit they'll be facing. I'm after math now, shit's getting worse. Now when them same friends see me glowing harder, shit be making them hurt.
They see my